everybody, this is Coffee is Miss Sunshine. How's everybody doing today? Today is Wednesday, and we're going to be making stuffed hamburgers with bacon. So let's get started. I have all my ingredients laid out already, so we can get it going. Okay. All right. First thing we're going to do, you guys, I already got 4 strips of bacon already in the pan. We're going to put them in the oven. With my burgers, I'm going to have seasoned potatoes. So we're going to go back over it a little bit. A little onion, saffron, and a little adobo. I don't know how that top got back on. And we're going to put that in the oven. Now, we're going to start, let me rinse my hands one more time and just start doing the mix. Okay, I'm using ground turkey. So that's what I'm putting to the mix. In the bowl, got the ground turkey. And to the ground beef, the ground turkey, I'm going to add on my Worcester sauce. And we're going to put a third of that in there. I said I'm going to start to try to measure for now so you guys can really see. I like the eyeball. I'm good at it. Okay, we got the Worcester sauce in that. And then we're going to add in onion powder, garlic powder, and I like a lot of onions, keep my blood pressure down. I'm going to make, this is going to be so oniony, just a little chives, salt-free seasoning. How's everybody doing today? I hope well. Okay, salt-free seasoning in that. And you guys, I'm going to add in a can of French onion soup. Excuse my music. On my computer, I'm uploading a video for the shopping for this. So I have to keep checking the computer, so I have to put my music on the cell phone. So bear with the cell phone playing that it plays out. Okay, now we're gonna add in the French onion soup, because we want a lot of flavor. I'm doing a half a can. We're gonna mix this all together. Mixing that together. Got all those good seasonings in it. Okay, that's looking good. I was going to put this in the oven, but I'm going to fry the patties. I think that's real good and mixed. So let's take a pan here and make a patty. And I already got the cheese cut up, you guys. I cut them in little blocks. I'm finna put a block of mozzarella cheese in, right in the center. And I'm gonna put in a little, just not a much, because I already got the onion soup in, you guys. I love onions, so you don't have to do this part. I love onions. So I'm gonna put a few of the red onions right on top of that cheese. So when that melts, it open up more onion flavor. Okay, now I'm gonna put the top on that. One big burger. Didn't that look good? It smells so good too, the seasonings on that. Now I'm going to add it to a hot pan.
Let's turn that up.
I already preheated my pan, guys, so I'm turning up a little bit. And let's put that burger in because there's bacon in there. I want everything to finish at the same time. And turn that up. Okay, where's my hand? Okay, I'm going to move this back, and let me cover that. I'm trying to stay in 20 minutes. Okay, now we got that done. Let me eat a piece of cheese. That's good.
That's some good cheese.
That over there. Now, let me cut the bread and get started with the fixings on this burger. Okay, the bread is nice and soft. I get it, the bread that they fix at the market every day. They make the French breads for like a dollar. And then they make the rolls too at Stater Brothers. So if you look at my shopping video after this, you'll see how I bought at the store. So we're going to open that bread up. Most people toast their bread. I'm going to put a little toast to it. Put it in the oven. Just toast a little bit. I'm not going to do much. Let me check on my bacon here. Okay, that's coming on good. Okay, toast that for a minute. Oh, I'll turn that on. I'm going to make a drink too, you guys. A boba tea. And I forgot to tell you guys last time on that. On the boba tea with the black tapioca pearls. You got to cook them for 2 to 3 minutes in water. Okay, so now the pearls are dissolved so it'll be nice and soft. So I got that cooking. The meat is cooking. So let's slice up the vegetables. Let me slice some nice tomatoes here. I'm going to slice up two. This burger is going to be big and juicy. I think I might have to run it a part two, you guys. Already, I got 11 minutes left. And I don't think that's going to be enough time. So it's going to be a part two. So, there it is. Put that over there. Now, got our tomatoes. Oh, pickles. Let's get those out. Damn, 20 minutes really go fast, you guys. Really fast. I got beautiful sliced, I love Clausen, stackers, and their bread and butter. I love those. Let me put those out of the way. You'd be surprised how fast 20 minutes go. Okay, that burger's cooking, looking good. So while that's doing that, we're waiting on that. We get the lettuce out, which is already prepped and ready to go. Right there, got that. Let's put that over here. Okay, you guys, let me go ahead and make my drink. I think you guys seen me make this before. Like I said, I'm making it again. The cheese bonbons mix, and this is mango flavor. It's just me today, so go buy the instructions on the pack, you guys. Put in my mix. And that go, I'll put ice cream in mine. Not much, just a little left, so I'll just use it up. Oh, got that in there.
All right. And got the mix in, my ice cream. I'm pouring it in. It says water. Like I said, follow the instructions, but I'm using a flavored water. I want that really good. Mix that together. Excuse me for a minute. I'm gonna mix. Okay, that's ready to go. This time. Put that in the dishwater. Okay, now I'm going to pour the mixture in there in a minute. Oh, let's check on that burger. My bread is toasted enough. The way I like it. The bacon is doing great. Time that's done, that's going to be done. Got that together. Okay. Now, I think I need to flip my burger. Oh, that smells so good, you guys. I gotta make sure I got a good flip. Let me go to the sink so it won't splatter. Beautiful. Look at that color on that meat. And that, don't forget that cheese in the middle. So now we're gonna fry that side real quick. Okay, now that side is cooking. I got my drink made. So, I think I got a lot. So let me pour this in here. Nice. And dish water. And put that in the refrigerator. Let's see if the black pearls are done yet. I want to make sure they're nice and soft. I'll put one down first. Oh, yeah. That's that. So we'll turn that off. The rear. And put some of my black takoyaki pearls in my drink. You have to boil them first, you guys. On my last segment, I was trying to go a little too quick. So anyway, that's boiled. Now we're going to take a strawberry. I already washed them, and I'm going to slice it and make that presentation. And I'll put it in the freezer so when it's done, I'm trying to do everything at one time. How much time I got? 6 more minutes. That meat will be done. Presentation on that's beautiful. Got my straw. Put that in the freezer until I'm ready. I got time to do that. That's perfect. Don't want to close all the way. Just keep it cool. Okay, that burger's cooking. Let's do the checking out my time. Oh, excuse me. Uploading. Damn, I forgot to look over. Damn. I ain't got time for that. Okay. We're going to start with mustard. Excuse me, guys. Mustard, get that out. Still at 2%. That's something how this thing upload takes forever. Okay, now we got that mustard on there. Spread it out. This is going to be so juicy, you guys. I'm coming to part 2 to eat it because I'm not going to have time to eat it. I only got 6 more minutes. I'm trying to keep the video at 20 minutes. So I'm going to come with a part 2 and mukbang. Mukbang, you guys. Show you how to eat this big boy. Okay. All right. We're going to put that lettuce on there. Romaine. And I already pre-washed everything. Let me get this
reed part. I love that part. Okay, well, put down my tomatoes. Nice and big. I think I had this one too big. Let me slice that one more time. Watch your fingers. Put those tomatoes on. Put my cloths and pickles across. Damn, that looked good. That's looking good. 4 minutes. Okay. Watch my burger. Check my bacon is looking good. About to come out. That burger. Yeah, look at that. Oh, that cheese on there. Ooh. That's looking good. Put that a little more. Bring up my mess. Get that away. So you guys, we are ready, almost through cooking, and I tried to make a meal with less than 20 minutes. But you guys could take your time. I'm talking too and trying to do that. So I'm just waiting for the meat to come off right now. Uh-oh, some of the black bubbles came out. Let me put those back in my plate. Top it off with it. Oh. That cream is trying to drip. Oh, that's good. Clean that off. Let me plate that burger so when I flip it, it's gonna go right on there. What's my time? Woo! 2 minutes. Uh oh! Some of my meat came. Dang it. Well, I needed to cut that burger in half. It fell off the. Off the bread. I just want to make sure that all that's in there. Make sure it's cooked all the way through. Okay. Let's plate that meat on the bun. Oh, that's a big piece. Like I said, I'm glad I did. It broke a little bit. Okay, where's my spoon? Wipe up that. Yeah. Okay, turn that. It's my time. Woo! Anyway, okay, you guys, and let's top that burger. Look how big and pretty that is, you guys. Isn't that pretty? Then you got your bowl of tea. I'm still running good. And there you go. Oh, my bacon. I'm trying to get it all in one shot, you guys. Let's put a bacon on that real fast. Nice and crispy. Put that bacon slices across. Let me get this one back here. It's really crispy. Put that bacon on that. Woo! How many minutes I got? A couple of seconds, am I still on? Oh, thank God I'm still on. Okay, good. You guys, that's my take on a stuffed burger. And let's cut that off. I forgot my seasoned potatoes. And they look good. Whoa. Let's put those on the side. They're nice and crispy. Okay, you guys, that's my take on a stuffed bacon burger with seasoned fries on the side. Very good. Looks good. Okay. Let's cut that big boy in half so you can see all that cheese and everything in that sandwich. Wow.